Hello, I'm cgian. This is a quick video to show how to make a circle profile picture in Photoshop. After setting Photoshop, we can go to File Folder and I drag and drop the image into Photoshop to open the image. This is an image I downloaded from freepik.com. We can find the download link in this video description. Now, if you want to make this image to circle shape, firstly, we can make a circle selection. We can go to here to find the Macquarie tool. And click and hold, we can find elliptical Macquarie tool. And then use the left mouse button and click and drag. We can make an ellipse selection. If you want to make it circle, we can press shift and move the cursor. So I release the mouse button to make a circle selection. And then we can move the cursor and click and drag to move the selection. And then we can go to layers. If you don't find layers, we can go to window and show layers window here. I go back to layers window and then make sure that we select the image layer. And then we can go down to bottom, we can find layer mask. Okay, so a layer mask is applied into the image layer. And the image is now in the circle shape. If you want to make further adjustment for the circle shape, we can unlock the link here, and then we can select the mask and press Ctrl T, and we can make fine adjustment for the circle size, and we can move it and press Enter to apply it. After doing the adjustment, we can lock it again. Now I want to crop in circle shape, and we can press Ctrl and click on the mask, and we can make a selection for the circle mask. And then we can go to image and go to crop the square shape to fit the circle shape. Now we can export the image. We can go to file and use save a copy. And then we can choose a file location. I suggest to use the PNG file format. So we can go to save app type and choose PNG. So we can get the transparent background and save it. I will keep this setting and press OK. So this is how we can make circle profile picture in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.